This has to be the coldest, most badass thing a soldier could do when they know they're at their end. During World War II, American soldier John R. Fox passed away when he deliberately called in an airstrike on himself. Realizing the German troops were overrunning his party's position, the strike delayed the enemy long enough for other American units to organize a counterattack.